you know what that is?
Where did you get this?
It's some kind of new therapy, right?
It's a list of attachments. Things that could hold somebody back.
Back from what?
From becoming someone else.
So you make people disappear?
If you become a different person, with a different name and a completely new routine, you won't have the same affliction then, will you?
You ever think about what life would be like without me?
You know what? I dare you to go. Commit to something for a change.
Just say the words. It helps to hear them from yourself.
I went to the bank, I went to the airport, and I never looked back.
It doesn't hurt me.
What is all this?
It looks like a good old-fashioned home invasion.
You wanna know that it doesn't hurt me.
And when it's over, then what?
You block it out if you have to.
Never go back to your old life.